guys, welcome back. Today I want to do another plan with me. Now, I wasn't sure if I wanted to film this because, hey, we're already halfway through September, and the second reason is that I really haven't feeling that well, but nevertheless, I have done this as I promised in Harry Potter style and it looks pretty cool. It's not completed. That's another reason why I wasn't sure when to show this. You know, if I complete these throughout the rest of the month, then I can just show them in another plan with me. So that shouldn't be a problem. So I hope you enjoy this and let's go. As always, I do a monthly review just to check what has worked and how I felt. August was definitely not one of my favorite months. I really felt the pressure of the new school year and work, and I have a lot of things interchanging in together, and I haven't really figured out how to do everything. Just haven't been feeling well. And so what I wanted to focus on was positivity, on feeling better, on doing things that make me happy. Don't worry, I already feel better because I've been doing some things differently. And like I said, I did it in Harry Potter style, because Harry Potter for me is just something really positive. I have read Harry Potter in September over 10 years ago, so it's kind of tradition for me to reread it or to re-listen it. Things that make me really happy, that's my goal. I also added a little quote, "Don't let the muggles get you down," which you will see a ton of quotes in this because I love quotes. I love them. So on the other side, I have an introduction page. I have "Hello September." I wrote it in this like Harry Potter font and I added a golden snitch. I honestly have had some troubles with like figuring out what I wanted to put into this because there's so much I could add, and I could definitely do like a second Harry Potter month, or maybe just houses or magical creatures or anything like that, because I just love having these little designs. So on the next page I have my monthly overview. Changed up the setting a little bit. I do have my basic monthly like vertical style where I put any important dates I already know, but on the other side I completely got rid of the like goals and TBR and like set rules that I normally do for myself. Instead, I focused on positive things. I've always remembered like be kind, do things right away instead of procrastinating, which I am a pro at procrastinating. Yeah, just like happy thoughts, people are kind, things I want to remember that are like good things. Does that make sense? I don't know. And yeah, I added the Hogwarts Express with a car from the second book. I don't know, it's kind of crappy car, but yeah, I love the scene, so I added that. And down here I have a favorite sections that I wanna like maybe do a video on, like my favorites from this month. Again, focusing on happy, positive things. And yeah, I try to go with the Harry Potter theme, so I have some broomsticks here and just some doodles. Like I said, it was hard to pick what to choose because there were so many things. I know that a lot of things make me happy, of course, and I forget to do these things, and this is a reminder. So in here I have a quote, "Happiness can be found even in the darkest of times, if one only remembers to turn on a light." This was said by Dumbledore. Around it I wrote all the things that make me happy, that I want to do more in this month and in the future, and I can look at this and be reminded. On the other page I have a social media tracker. To be honest, haven't been on top of my YouTube game lately, because, well, a lot of changes and I haven't really found a way to fit in YouTube and like school and work in all in one. So I definitely need to change up my setting a little bit, especially my weekly setup, so that I can like see maybe in a color code system what I have to do. We are all pretty busy, so I'm always looking for like systems that work for busy people, if that makes sense. I have Instagram and YouTube, and I added some knickknacks, YouTube things, and Hogwarts as a design. Here I have an uncompleted page that I wanted to do but I didn't get around to, and I hopefully will complete this month. It should have been Luna. I only sketched it out, and I will go over with a blue polychromo, which I like to do, and I'm gonna add the quote, "When in doubt, go to the library." Also one of my favorite quotes. And finally, this is already the last page. I have a weekly in my old style, I guess, where I have all my to-dos on one side and I started my dailies already here. That leaves me with my September plan with me. It's pretty simple, but of course, ton of little designs, and I really want to do more Harry Potter in the future, so if you have any ideas, again, let me know. I'm not quite sure what I will do in October. Probably something fall themed, because I love autumn. Like, it's getting so beautiful where I live. In October will be Inktober, and I'm so pumped for Inktober. Like, you can't just, I love Inktober. I probably can do like something in that style. Let me know what you think of this. And also, I want to know which Hogwarts house you are and which is your favorite Harry Potter book slash movie, depends on what you have seen or read. And that's pretty much it. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you soon. So goodbye.